welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for liking, commenting, sharing my videos, subscribing. And if you're not subscribed, make sure that you subscribe right now. You don't want to miss out on videos on this channel, do you now? So I wanted to come on and give you an update on what's happening with my hair. So many of you are asking questions and so many of you think this is my hair. And obviously I can't reply everyone, but I try to reply and sort of say what's going on, but it's best that I do a video and also give you an update on what I'm currently doing with my hair and my protective style, and sort of just share with you my plans with my hair, because I know so many of you are subscribed for the hair videos, and I really apologize. I haven't done any in a while. I just haven't had my hair out at the moment because every winter I protective style my hair. I just cannot wear my hair out throughout the whole year. It's just not gonna work for me because of my hair porosity, my texture, my length, you know, my density. I just cannot play those kind of games. So I always have my hair protective styled, and I prefer, and personally I prefer to wear wigs as my protective style. So yeah, let's address the elephant in the room. First of all, this is not my hair, ladies. I wish it was, but it's not my hair. Of course, it looks a lot like my hair because, you know, when my hair's straightened, it pretty much looks like this, except this is thicker and this is lighter. So this particular hair is probably the best. This is probably the best one in terms of like straight one that I've had or that I've seen. You know, I was really searching for something that'll really look like my own hair, and I'm glad I found something because most of you thought it's my hair, so it means that it was working. So anyway, I will leave details of what this is in the description box, so because I made a blog post about it, so check it out and then you can find out more about where I got it and what it is, etc, etc. Yeah, so personally I prefer to wear synthetic hair. I'm not comfortable with wearing real human hair. This is just a personal preference. I mean, the thought of wearing someone else's hair just makes me really uncomfortable. especially because I don't know where it's coming from. It's just a whole lot of factors, and it's not to say, like, you know, those who wear real human hair are bad or they shouldn't do that. It's not to say that, but it's my personal preference. I don't like to wear human hair. So you know, the two best ever wigs I've ever found is this one, the straight one, and then there's another one which is curly. If you watch my really old videos, you see me with really curly hair. That one is called the LaJay one, and it's from Sensational or something like that. Yeah, it's called LaJay, and it's also synthetic. I find that if you find a really good synthetic wig, then it's really good, and the good thing about that is you can change it every month. You don't need to sort of do a lot of stuff to them, and you know, I just think personally it's just better. It's a better option for me. So yeah, this is what I have on at the moment, and what I'm doing with my hair is braided, and I'm actually on a healthy hair journey at the moment. I am trying to grow my hair a bit longer for something that I need to attend to in a couple of months, so I need to actually grow my hair for that. And what I'm doing is I wanted to grow longer so that I can cut off about 3, 4, 5 inches, and when I do that, my hair will obviously look thicker. I'm really determined for my hair to be thicker, and I feel if my ends are really healthy and if my ends are really cut, then my hair is gonna look thicker overall. So that is why I'm on my hair journey at the moment. So I'm gonna be protective styling for a couple of months. So if you guys don't see a lot of hair videos, this is just to say that I'm gonna be really protective styling, you know, for a couple of months. And obviously, if you have any hair videos that you want me to do, please let me know. You know, I feel like with hair videos, there's not so much that you can do. You know, there's so many braid outs and so many twist outs and wash days, you know, there's not so much that you can do. But if I'm gonna do a hair video, it's obviously something I haven't done before, or obviously something that you guys request. If you request something, then I'll do it for you guys. But let me know what hair videos you want me to do. But at the moment, I'm sort of protective styling, so that's what's happening at the moment. So yeah, I think that's pretty much everything. Yeah, so this color is obviously lighter than my real hair color, but I really like this color and I like this hair texture. The texture is very, it's very textured basically, and yeah, I really like it. So yeah, that's everything I guess, and if you have any other questions, please let me know and I will do my best to respond to you. Love you so much, so much, and thank you for watching. I will see you on Monday. Bye.
Read a free chapter of Daphne's latest book, Incorruptible Beauty, and pre-order it right now on her website.